فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحومك الطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
Then a day will come, you're in Jannah enjoying its wonders, and the caller will call, nada al-munadi, the caller will call, ya ahl al-jannah, O inhabitants of Jannah, inna rabbakum tabaraka wa ta'ala yastazirukum fahayya ala ziyaratih. Your Lord wishes an audience with you, so rush to the meeting of your Lord. So they come, mounts are prepared for them, Rolls Royces of the Akhirah. They will get on top of it and ride to the meeting of their Lord. And then they reach a vast opening valley. أمر رب تبارك وتعالى بكرسيه فنصب هناك. The throne and the kursi of Allah رب العزة is placed there. And then their stations are placed. Their places and stations of honor. Some will sit منابر من نور. Some will sit on stations, on stages of light. Not glass under which there is light. Like light will hold you. They will recline on light. Others on pearls, others on jewelry, others on gold and silver. The lowest level of, on that day are those sitting on cushions of misk. Misk, for your reference, I was overseas. I'm not telling you where, but I was overseas. 10 milligrams, $3,000. That's that much. So they will sit on cushions of misk. And once they have sat and they've found comfort, the caller calls, Ya Ahl al-Jannah, O people of Jannah, Inna lakum inda Allahi maw'id, yuridu an yunjizakumu. There's a promise of Allah left with you. He wishes to honor the promise. So they look at each other and they say, Ma huwa? What promise is this? Alam yubayyid wujuhana, wa yuthaqqil mawazinana, wa yudkhilna al-jannata, wa yuzahzihna anin nar. Didn't he make our faces glow bright? Didn't he make us traverse over Jahannam and entered us into Jannah? Didn't he make our right deeds supersede our wrong deeds? What is left? Baynama hum kathalik. As they are in this discussion, a light comes from above them. The whole of Jannah is covered by it. They raise their heads and the Lord Allah Jalla Subhanah is in presence above them. So they look up, Subhanah Al-Khaliq. Can you imagine the honor? Allah Rabbul Izzah says, Ya Ahl Al-Jannah, Salamun Alaykum. Peace be unto you, O dwellers of Jannah. So they say, Allahumma Anta Salam. ومنك السلام تباركت يا ذو الجلال والإكرام. O Allah, your peace, from you comes peace. Blessed art thou, how high and exalted are you. So Allah رب العزة says, and look at the honor. أين عبادي الذين أطاعوني بالغيب ولم يروني. Where are my servants who used to worship and obey me, having never seen me? They never saw me. Someone told them, believe. They said, we believe in our Lord. Where are those who believed and obeyed, having never seen me? So they say, أن قد رضينا فرض عنا. O Lord, we are pleased, be pleased with us. So Allah رب العزة says, إني لو لم أرض عنكم لم أسكنكم جنتي. If I wasn't pleased with you, I wouldn't have put you in my Jannah. So ask for something else. Today is the day of excess. So all of Jannah join on this and they say, O Rabb, show your face, we want to look at you. So Allah رب العزة orders for the hijab to be removed. وحجابه النور. And the hijab of Allah is light. And you will see your Lord like you see the sun at its noon or the moon at its full. And if you want, فقرأ وجوه يومئذ ناظرة إلى ربها ناظرة. There will be faces looking at their Lord, looking so much so that Allah رب العزة will talk to some individually and say, do you remember on this day and on this day you did this and you did this? And the Muslim will say, ألم تغفر لي يا رب. Oh Lord, won't you forgive me? Allah رب العزة says, بل بمغفرتي بلغت منزلتك هذا. It is my forgiveness that has brought you here. May Allah رب العزة, Muslims, make us of those who will lay eyes on the blessed face of Allah رب العزة on the day of judgment. May Allah honor you and protect you and guide you and guard you for your patience. I thank you. فقلت ما قلت, إن تكو حسنة فمن الله وإن تكو سيئة.